But I'm sure yours would polish up, wouldn't it? It's,
This, I found, I had a friend who's an antique dealer, and he came to my house one day and said, you like big saxophones, there's a big saxophone in a car sales room in St. Leonard's. See, so I thought, well, it would be nice to have a second baritone, but it's probably a tenor. Anyhow, I went along and into the back room, and this was on its stand, upside down and back to front, and as black as the ace of spades. And they said, yes, of course, sir, it's a medieval instrument. They used to use these instruments in military bands.
Oh, beautiful.
They came up with such things like, of course, you know, these are becoming terribly popular as umbrella stands in the West End.